260 late on the tab fixed. The other runner, Aston Ricardo, 850 into 650. The other's easy here. Light on. We're set to go the Masters. Race 5, we're ready. Set here at Gawler. There they go. Select Mick left okay, but Nut Allergy runs straight to the front. Nut Allergy clear as Select Mick. They've got away. Aston Ricardo working to third. Then Emily Jose. Next is Heza Marlowe with some work to do from Abby's Banjo. Then Motown Kenny and Dream Illalingi. But up front, Nut Allergy led by 3/4. Select Mick moving up strongly. Nut Allergy kicking from Select Mick. Nut Allergy. Too good beat Select Mick. Third home Aston Ricardo. Then Emily Jose. Next is Motown Kenny. He's a Marlow. Then Abby's Banjo and Dream Illalingi. The time here is 22:94. After the running of race number 5 and Nut Allergy. He looked in a little bit of trouble coming to the turn, but boy, he found another kick and was strong to the line. Numbers are 2, 1, 6, and 4. Nut Allergy for Scott Feltus. Number 2 first, second to 1, Select Mick for Rosa Panagiotou. And third going to number 6, which is Aston Ricardo for Leanne Fagan. So a little easy in the market, the winner, but he was certainly well placed early in the betting. It's 2-1-6-4 after race 5 here at Gawler.